We need also to have a constructive role of Russia in this kind of story. But we have no alternative. The idea that there is a military solution in Raqqa, but there is not a military solution in Damascus. There is a political solution to get rid of this regime, not a military one.